He was everywhere this week. No matter where you looked, you saw him. Pulling rebounds, dishing assists, and making steals by the hundreds. Yes, he took all the three-pointers, made all the passes, and blocked all the shots. But he wasn't selfish, just the opposite. He was playing for everybody else. He was playing for at-risk groups in local communities in every single Turkish Airlines EuroLeague city across the continent. He was playing for one team.